Let me show you how you can install Google Chrome on Arch Linux in this video. Hey, I'm Abhishek and I have been helping people use Linux on their desktop for the past 11 years. If you want to install Google Chrome on Arch Linux or Manjaro or other Arch Linux based distributions, you can get it from AUR, Arch User Repository. But to use AUR, it is better to use an AUR helper like yay. First, install some dependencies like Git and other development tools, and then use Git to clone the yay repository, and then switch to the cloned yay directory. Now use the makepkg command and build the yay AUR. So you will have this yay command line tool that you can use to install packages, a lot of packages from AUR, including Google Chrome. So once you have yay installed, now it's time to use it to install Google Chrome. I'm using WAP terminal and it has built-in AI. So I can just ask this AI agent about the installation command. And here it tells me, it gives me the command yay-s Google Chrome. And I use that command and the installation will take process. It will give you multiple options during the installation. Just go with the default one without overthinking. Once you have installed Google Chrome, you can start enjoying it. Before you go, I'll show you how you can keep your Google Chrome updated. All you have to do is use these two commands periodically and you will have the Google Chrome updated as well. I hope you find this quick little video helpful. Stay subscribed for more helpful Linux tips and tutorials. Bye for now.